Welcome to the One Rescuer BLS for Infants. In this video, we will discuss One Rescuer BLS for Infants, which is age 0 to 12 months. If you are alone with the infant at the scene, do the following. Tap the heel of their foot and talk loudly at the infant to determine if they are responsive. Assess if they are breathing while simultaneously checking for the infant's brachial pulse for 5, but no more than 10 seconds. If the infant does not respond and is not breathing, only gasping, yell for help. If someone responds, send the second rescuer to call 911 EMS and get an AED. The ILCOR emphasizes that cell phones are available everywhere now, and most have a built-in speakerphone, so rescuers do not have to leave the scene. If you cannot feel a pulse or if you are unsure, begin CPR by doing 30 compressions followed by 2 breaths. If you can feel a pulse but the rate is less than 60 beats per minute, begin CPR. This rate is too slow for an infant. To perform CPR on an infant, do the following. A. Be sure the infant is face up on a hard surface. B. Using 2 fingers, perform compressions in the center of the infant's chest. Do not press on the end of the sternum as this can cause injury to the infant. C. Compression depth should be about 1.5 inches, 4 centimeters, and 100 to 120 compressions per minute. Perform CPR for about 2 minutes, using cycles of 30 compressions and 2 breaths. If help has not arrived yet, call 911 and retrieve an AED. Next, use and follow the AED prompts while continuing CPR until EMS arrives, or until the infant's condition normalizes. This concludes our lesson on One Rescuer BLS for Infants. Next, we will review Two Rescuer BLS for Infants.